Hi everyone, welcome back to the Axure RP tutorial series. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to embed Google Maps in your prototypes. We'll start by dragging an inline frame widget onto the canvas. Inline frames, also called iframes, work like small browser windows that can hold all sorts of web content, including web pages, PDFs, videos, and more. Make the inline frame as large as you'd like, and then head over to maps.google.com to find the address or location you'd like to use. Click the Share icon in the left panel. In the dialog that appears, click Embed a Map. Click Copy HTML to copy the iframe HTML at the top of the dialog. We already have an inline frame in Axure RP, though, so we don't need all the HTML provided. We only need the embed URL for the map. Paste the HTML into a text editor and locate the SRC attribute. To the right of it is the embed URL, between a set of quotation marks. Select the embed URL and copy it. Note that the URL is very long, so make sure to get the whole thing. Now, let's add the URL to our inline frame widget. Back in Axure RP, double-click the inline frame. At the bottom of the Link Properties dialog that opens, select the radio button for Link to an external URL or file, and paste the URL you copied from Google Maps into the Hyperlink field. Click OK to close the dialog. Now, let's test it out. Click the Preview button at the top right of the UI to open the page in your web browser. The map should be loaded in the inline frame, and you should be able to drag it around and zoom in and out. Head over to docs.axure.com for more learning resources and start exploring. Thanks for watching, and happy prototyping!